CSGO has been out for almost 10 years and there's still new number one items getting unboxed. This was the previous number one op in the world. The Atheris that is currently on sale for $4,500 has just been beaten today by an op Paw, currently owned by a guy with a $200 inventory, so he probably doesn't know what it's worth. Needless to say though, he's received quite a few comments for the op already. Hopefully he doesn't get sharked, but